Well, hello again, folks. Welcome to another episode of Automotive Drama. I got a 03 E-250 over here. Anybody ever do a window regulator? Saw a previous video how to get the rivets out. This one I'm going to show you. If you look right here, that's all where the bolts are to get the window out. Now, you would think in a 2003 E-250 Ford, that would be a metric bolt. No, it's not. It's a 3/16, which is makes no sense, but I still can't. I guess that's what they had laying on the shelf, so they decided to use them. But there's two holes. You gotta lower the window down. As you see, we taped it so it stayed in place. And there's a hole there, and if you could see, I got the tool on it, a hole there. Just easy, simple, and instinct. Make sure you blow out those screws before you try to loosen them, and tap in when you put the Allen in there. Give it a nice little tap so that way it gets seated really good, or it'll strip right out real easy. That's how you get the window out. And like I said, we taped it because you're gonna have to move it up to get the regulator out, but I'll show you how to do that later. But in case anybody ever wondered how to get the window out, that's how you do it. So anyways, simple. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Automotive Drama. Please subscribe. Always appreciate it. Any questions, comments, feel free. Y'all have a good night. Stay tuned for more episodes.